Hi, welcome again to our channel. In this video, we will make a polygonal bowl like the one you see on the screen. So we will use the blend tool in Designspark Mechanical, but we will not make a barrel like the last time, but we will make a bowl, and this will be a special or a different technique that we will use using the blend tool. So please open your Designspark Mechanical and click File, New Design. First, we will make the base of the bowl, so click here for the polygon shape, and then click here. I will make the bowl base 40 millimeters, okay, and then click 3D mode, and then click this one, select, and then click this shape, the surface, press Ctrl C and then press Ctrl V, so we copy this surface, and then move the copy 20 millimeters above the first polygon, so like this, okay. Press home, and then after that we will enlarge this one, so we can draw again using this polygon tool, or I will just click here, sorry, double click here, and then click this one, pull, and then I will use this one, the horizontal arrow, not the vertical arrow but the horizontal one, and then drag by 10 millimeters, so it will be 10 millimeters larger in each direction. See? Okay, now we will blend this hexagon with this one, but we are not going to make a simple shape, but we will use a more polygonal shape. So first let me click this one, and then let's spin by 30 degrees. Okay, if we use the blend mode and then click here and then press Ctrl and click here, it will automatically make this shape, but this is not the one that I want to make right now. But if you like this shape, it's okay, you can save like this one, but we will make a more polygonal shape. So let me press escape, and then after that I will click one by one for the shape that we will make. So first I will click here, this line, okay, and then press Ctrl and I will click this point here or corner here, so it will make this triangle, and then press enter, and then we continue with the next one. You can select this point and then press Ctrl and then select this line, okay. You can also use two lines, this one, and press Ctrl and this one, so it will be a similar shape if you select the point or the line, because this is, fortunately, the shape is still simple for a polygon. So press enter, then continue, and one more, the last one. Okay, now we have a basic polygon bowl. These are surfaces, so if I click here, it will show several surfaces, and if I click here, it also several surfaces. So this is not a solid object yet. We need to convert this one to become a solid object. To do that, we have to select all of these surfaces, okay, and then click combine. It became a solid now. So click select, press home. This is the shape that we have just made. But I will also add some feature above it, so let me click this here, and then if we pull this one and add something like 5 millimeters, okay, it is going to follow the previous shape, so that's not the shape that I want. I want the top feature to be vertical, so Ctrl Z to undo. In order to do that, we can now copy and paste this top surface. So I will use Ctrl C and Ctrl V. So now I have the copy of this surface, and then I will hide the solid object below, okay, the base one. And then I will click here and then pull by 5 millimeters. Then click select, click solid. So now I have the shape that I want. It's a polygonal bowl with 5 millimeter feature here. Then we will combine these two solids, the bottom part and also the top part. So click here, select, and then combine. Oh, okay, so error. Operation failed because the face and edges would not combine. Okay, now this is one of the trick that we can do. Select all and then click here. So both the solid is selected, and then click detach all. So this will detach all the face in the solid, at the solid. So everything will become surface again. And after that, we will select all and then click combine. And it became a one solid object now. And then after that, we will make the shell. So click here and then click shell and input the thickness that we want. So in this case, I'm going to input 2 millimeters. Click select and home. Okay, done. Now we have a polygonal bowl. Congratulations! Now you can make your own polygonal bowl. You can also design something like a planter face and so on. And you can also use a more complicated shape. It's up to you. Anyway, that's just the basic of it. And this one is small size, but anyway, you can also scale up as you want. Anyway, if you have question or a suggestion, please put in the comment below. Don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you again in the next video. Bye.